Kelly scans to the wide side. That ball struggled and picked. And headed the other way is Byron Murphy. A game-changing play. 66 yards to the house. Defense for the first touchdown tonight.
This is just unfortunate. As SCOC Mariner somehow doesn't get that football in, and there's Byron Murphy for his third interception of the season. A game-changing play for the Huskies, taking all the air out of this stadium for the Utah crowd.